being a dad. You know, just protecting my family, that's all I were doing.